New Jersey Democratic Governor Phil Murphy will serve a second term after the scare of his political life from Republican challenger Jack Cittarelli. No Democrat has won re-election as New Jersey governor since Brendan Byrne in 1977, when some of us were seniors in high school.
GOP gave us a fright, thought we might lose this fight. For a while there, looked like we were in the Cittarelli era. I was nervous, I'll admit it. When Jack ran for governor, his whole campaign was based on fear and loathing. He's a wolf dressed in wolf's clothing, but we all helped Phil Murphy save the day. Hey! It's a blue state, isn't it great? We were Republican for so long. Now we're going strong. It's a blue state, isn't it great? We were Republican for so long. Now we're going strong. Even when the Democrats get bogged down in fights and spats, we still can make it. It's a blue state, they can't break it. We're still here from the cities to the shore. Oh! It's a blue state, isn't it great? We were Republican for so long. Now we're going strong. Yes, this state is blue. There ain't gonna be a coup. It's all thanks to me and you. Now we know what we can do.